last few minutes, y'all letting them outplay y'all. Y'all clearly got the advantage. Hey, every time you get the ball, you commit a turnover, P. Come on, P, you gotta be smart. That's your old team, you should be ready to kill them. Look, look, they don't have no big man outside that big boy. You gotta beat them. Put that ball on the floor, pound it up to the hole. Post up and be ready for it. They gonna beat you. Huh? We might as well, yeah, we gonna go man. The reason why, okay, cool. You know what to do with them, right? Okay, cool. Hey, look, use on that outbound play, don't stand in front of the man, stand in front of the, stand up under the basket. Cause that's what the inbound play, they kicking it to that man right there on the block. You not in position, and they going right up for a layup. They scored like that twice. And the crazy part about it, we only down, what, 6-5? Hey, this should be a no-brainer. They don't even have a full squad now. This should be a no-brainer. We should win this with no problem. Hey, cut down on the foul. Hey, we need you out there. Hey, this is all good. Keep playing like y'all playing. We gonna be all right. Hey, now you see how much that missed layup hurt us?
Yeah.
Yeah, it hurt. Because this is supposed to be 11-14.
13.
Yeah. We can't give up layups.